I think Republicans are going to retake both houses. And the biggest reason, people at home are saying, okay, is my life better today than it was 2 years ago? And I think for the vast majority of Americans, the answer is no. Inflation in the United States has one cause and one cause only, and that is when the federal government spends too much money.
Okay.
We have seen trillions and trillions of dollars spent by Joe Biden and the Democrats. Just last year, the federal government took in $4 trillion in tax revenues, the most money in history we've ever taken in. The problem is we spent nearly $7 trillion, and that's what
we do cover climate here, guys. We do cover climate.
Excuse me. Ladies, excuse us. Let us do our job. We hear what you have to say, but you gotta go. We're back with Senator Ted Cruz. Yes, he came, he stayed. Anna, you have the question.
And listen, I've been very vocal and very critical of you, but I'm sorry that this has happened
All good.
In our house.